Did you know, in the movie 1917, the protagonist in one scene is seen putting 5 bullets into his rifle? During the movie, he only fires 9 shots, but nothing is wrong. The rifle used is a Lee-Enfield Mk3 that only supported 10 bullets. However, soldiers typically only carried 5 rounds because the firing mechanism tended to lock up when full. So when he puts in 5 bullets, he's just filling up to full capacity to prepare for the mission he was about to face.